For many people, going to Washington, D.C. involves tour buses and tour guides. But for two college students from Erie, the experience is quite different. Well, Lenny Sepulveda explains.
Representative Mike Kelly's office, this is Joseph speaking. How may I assist you?
Joseph Pinto is a student at the University of Notre Dame. For the past 8 weeks, he's been an intern at Congressman Kelly's office. But he really works for the people of the 3rd District.
Anything that can make their trip to the Capitol a memorable one and one that they can reflect kindly upon their time seeing Representative Kelly, then that's something that I want to try to help streamline and help make that a successful trip for them.
Pinto's internship is unpaid, but he says it is worth it.
I can give back to the people of the 3rd District when I see how much everyone in this office and how much Representative Kelly does for the people. It's a nice sentiment that I can have some impact on their lives as well.
Working here has been a dream come true. I've wanted to be a librarian ever since I was a little girl. So to be at the largest library in the world is incredible.
Madeline Surinsky is a student at Gannon University and is part of the Junior Fellows Program at the Library of Congress. She has been working in the Rare Books Special Collections Division.
From 1870 to 1890, there are a lot of items that are kept in these boxes, and I've been going through them and itemizing them and rehousing them and indexing them, which has been a part of a big process.
For Joseph and Madeline, their extraordinary view of Washington is coming to an end. They both agree it's an experience they'll remember forever. In Washington, Wileni Sepulveda,